You're interrupting the speaker. Please try again, sir.
My name is Nicholas Gollin. I'm a cannabis patient here in Los Angeles, California. I'm also a previous manager of a medical marijuana dispensary in the Valley. I do not support banning dispensaries in unincorporated areas of Los Angeles for the simple fact that their only argument so far has been that it creates crime. Now, our dispensary had no crime, no problems. We did not have patients enter through a steel cage. We also had a verification system previous to getting your medical marijuana. We did not allow consumption on site, and we did not allow medicated patients into the collective. This is ridiculous that you're claiming that these patients are nothing more than drug dealing, which it does happen in certain dispensaries, and I encourage you to revise and use your ordinance that you currently have to help weed these bad dispensaries out. So please think about it longer and please oppose it. Thank you.